衛生防御中心就宣布所有的幼稚園和小學停課。我明白政府這個停課的決定是一個出於無奈的決定，但是用停課作為防止流感的擴散呢，是一個下下策。通常呢只會出現在一些比較落後的地區，沒有錢買疫苗，或者沒有方法呢是打流感針才會這樣做。我們的政府過萬億的盈餘，接下來說聽說有千多億使不完，但我們對我們的小朋友連疫苗都供應不到，而令到他們是要停課，或者令到很多家長不便，我表示極大的遺憾。第二，林鄭給那五億呢，就一毫子都沒有放下去呢是打疫苗的，我重申一次，一毫子都沒有。大家都知道呢，最近政府就跟藥廠拿了20,000針的疫苗。我看翻查記錄，我們的鄰近的澳門人口比香港少十分一，只有650,000的人口，他拿了40,000針。而這40,000針呢，就是如果你是符合資格呢，你就可以自行去政府的公共醫療系統去打，是不需要好像香港這樣倒瀉羅蟹去逐個診所問，逐個私家診所問有沒有打。現在我們兒童的接種率呢，據估計是少過15%。我們鄰近的比香港用政府的角度是比不上的地區澳門呢，是已經走了入去學校和托兒所去打。我重申一次，如果政府是有少少長遠的眼光，是真的做實事的，他現在要做事，為什麼呢？下一次夏季的流感的高峰期呢，就會在暑假，這些疫苗供應商呢，就五月就會製造藥苗，製造一些夏季的疫苗，三月就要落單了。如果林鄭的政府還是好像現在這樣，又要等到下一次爆發，要有事要出才打倒瀉羅蟹找疫苗呢，我們是無法子改善。如果政府要做的，就請他現在開始落定決心，在夏季的流感高峰期之前到學校和托兒所為每一個兒童去打，這個第一。第二，我們連澳門都不如的政府是令我們難堪的，所以他有責任呢是拿多些疫苗去打。不過現在的處理方法呢是不理想的，政府是有責任去作出在現在極之不足夠疫苗的底下的安排，包括如果經過專家的商議，認為兒童，舉個例，3歲以下、4歲以下的兒童是應該最優先去打，又或者65歲以上，再加上是長期病患者要打，就由政府安排將個優次是給這些人士，而不是好像現在這樣將一些針發散曬，就叫做什麼先到先得，無論他是不是最高危的組群，先到先得。我覺得這個是極之落後不理想的做法。政府如果有責任去保護我們的幼童，在今次來說最大的影響是幼童，所以他 有責任將這來緊的20,000針的疫苗將它對準最大威脅的，包括幼童或者65歲以上的人士，這個才是比較合適的做法。我重申一次，如果政府繼續用這些極之落後和不負責任的方法去處理流感，我們接下來夏季甚至明年的冬季呢，都不會有任何改善。Yeah. Now, right now, we have only less than 20,000 vaccines to be delivered near the Chinese New Year. The present arrangement is right back. Actually, most of the vaccine will be kept by the government through the hospital authority or the Department of Health. And a minority of this vaccine will be delivered to individual private practitioners. But they do not have a very clear guideline as to which one who will be given the vaccine. According to the present situation, it will be the younger children. For instance, under three years of age or under 4 years of age, or the elderly, which is more than 65 years of age, should be given the priority to have the vaccination. If that is such, the government should initiate this program to make sure all the vaccine will be delivered, being given to the target population. That is the younger children and also the elderly. And this should be given without any complicated arrangement. They can easily be given through the government or the community clinic. This has been adopted long ago by the Macau government, which, you know, in no way can be compared to our present government, which is have a lot of resources, a lot of expertise, and a lot of different means to give this vaccine. And secondly, if they really want to make sure Hong Kong will not be hit again by the next season of influenza, they should do all the arrangement at this moment. They should go out and to collect information as to which children would like to have the vaccine being given before the summer surge at the school and also kindergarten. In order to make it possible, they should make the order or the pre-order at the latest March this year, so that the manufacturer or the pharmaceutical company can produce a vaccine in May and being given before summer. And this is the correct way to do so. The present situation of only giving like 500 million to hospital authority will not address the issue, will not help the children, will not help any family. And last but not least, to stop the school, to stop the kindergarten and primary school in order to prevent the spread of influenza is a very, very primitive and immature way to prevent spread of the influenza. The correct way in anywhere, any country, is to give adequate vaccination. And in order to do it before the crisis, before the spread, and not at this moment, during the crisis, during the spread, which we can't find any vaccine.